Hi, my name is Dr. Anna, and I am a helper. I am very proud of my job because I get to discover new things about our world. I am a scientist. Scientists make discoveries by studying many different things and have special names for every type of science. There are more than 50 types of scientists. Astronomers study space. Paleontologists study fossils of dinosaurs. Geologists study rocks. Botanists study plants. And zoologists study animals. A scientist's job is to ask questions, conduct experiments, make observations, and describe what we see and learn. This is called the scientific method. Scientists work in many different places. We might be located in a laboratory, hospital, or school. You might even see a scientist in the forest or on a boat in the ocean. I am a biologist, which means I study living things. I work in a laboratory. Let's go check it out. This is my laboratory. Laboratories are rooms or buildings that are full of special equipment that allow scientists like me to conduct my experiments. This is a microscope. It uses special mirrors that let me see things that are very small. These glasses are called beakers and test tubes. We use them to mix and measure liquids. Scientists also have tools that keep us safe in the laboratory. This lab coat protects my body. These gloves protect my hands. And these goggles protect my eyes. I like my job because I get to discover new things about our world. Scientists are important helpers in our neighborhood because we help find ways to improve the world around us.
To meet other helpers in our neighborhood, go to meetthehelpers.org.
Meet the Helpers is made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people.